What are you doing here?
I've come to get my hair done. Your walls. They're different colours.
I've owned this place for over 3 years. And all you can comment on is the colour of the walls.
You used to comb my hair when you were little, you remember? You were such a quiet wee boy. We used to wonder if you had any friends.
I just didn't fit into that middle-class homophobic boy school you sent me to.
But that was a good school.
Well, they did fuck all for me.
Don't swear, Martin.
Everybody swears, Mum.
You're exaggerating. I don't know what's got into you.
What's got into me? You've spent the last 10 years sucked in by some ignorant preaching minister and living by what you read in these trashy magazines. Is there anything in there about having a faggot for a son?
That's enough, Martin. I don't have to listen to this.
Then why did you bother coming here?
I wanted to talk to you.
You and Dad made it very clear the way you felt last time I was at home. I turned up on Mother's Day and you asked me to leave.
What do you expect? You make it so difficult.
I expect at least you'd be happy to see me.
When did we see you? You arrived at 1 o'clock in the morning, slept all day, went out all night with your friend. We didn't see you till Sunday. And you were both stoned.
It's the only way I can stand and be around you.
Oh, you are so cruel.
Mum?
I'm fine. I'd better be on my way. I don't want to waste any more of your precious time.
I thought you wanted to talk to me.
I've got breast cancer, Martin. I had a mastectomy 4 months ago.
4 months? Why are you being so clinical about this?
What am I supposed to say? I'm sorry if it sounds clinical, but it's not about you, Martin. And I still haven't come to terms with it myself.
Mum, I'm sorry. Are you scared?
I don't know how to feel anymore. I'm scared. I've never felt so alone and pissed off. I worry about you and your father. He's going to need you, Martin. Not pretty good at this sort of thing, you know.
I'm sorry.
I'm not dead yet. I'm just going bald. Like your father.
You can get some wonderful wigs these days. I'll fit it for you if you like.
I'd love that, Martin.
Thank you.